We are classmates, and this month we're being bad influences. With me as well now.
So this month we are getting drunk on...
Can I have a drum roll please, boys? What the fuck?
Thank you. Vodka Smirnoff.
Love that.
Fucking beautiful. I was gonna
say, cheers, boys.
Cheers.
Splendid.
That could have been worse, to be honest.
Oh,
more than that.
Thank you very much. Yeah, a little more.
At least double.
Okay, slow down.
And
slow.
Pussy. No, you're just, like, not right. That's quite scrumptious. Bro, I took a sip and I was like, that's quite nice.
Yeah, same.
This man doing fucking...
What colour is the earth? Oh, that's a funny story, actually. So, I had a go around this weekend. Yeah. And so, you know, you see this camera set up with the tripod and the camera. So we walked into my room, we weren't doing anything at the time, but we walked into my room and the first thing she just saw was a fucking camera pointed in the direction of the bed, and she looked at me like, what?
Oh no, dude, that's a stinker.
I mean...
Oh man.
The question was she into you more or less after she saw?
A little more.
Lockdown.
Lockdown!
Oh, are we?
Yeah.
Back into phase two.
Does that not have the best ring to it though?
Countdown to lockdown.
That's the right
countdown for lockdown.
That's sauce.
Peng.
Wow.
Oh, you made a little shot. You made a little shot pyramid.
I didn't make that.
Who made that?
You!
I didn't make that.
You did when you put the shot glasses back.
You definitely did, mate.
Oh no.
Oh, see, it's weird the people who watch these videos all seem to look like cameras. That was the worst.
That was, mate. You needed to reconsider that.
Okay, let me...
Just sit down.
You guys talk
silence.
For a minute. You guys talk for a minute. I'll think of a better
A few moments later.
Funny how we make so much eye contact with something that doesn't have eyes. Oh my god, that was worse.
That was worse. Yes, mate, that was worse.
You went from, like, Hitler to Stalin.
Stalin's better than... Right, really.
Stalin killed 9 million of his own people.
Yeah.
Hitler only killed like 6.5, that's rookie numbers.
Yeah, but at least Stalin was killing his own people, right? He wasn't taking any of ours.
I mean, Hitler, he was a few.
Hitler, he was going for everyone else's people.
Everyone, just Jews, black people, gay people.
Exactly, and a lot of other people have those.
Wait,
what?
I mean, a lot of other countries
have those people. What I'm trying to say, Russia helped us a lot with like the war and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Germany didn't do that.
Well, without
them. In fact, Germany, believe it or not, were the opposition.
No.
I'm not sure if your history is right.
Yeah, spoiler alert for the history books you guys are reading.
Yeah.
Germany, bad.
Yeah, I hate it when I go to fucking Scotch pie. Yeah, Scotch pie, Scotch egg.
What are you trying to say? That made no sense even when I tried to piece it together.
Yeah, oh no, it's definitely Scotch egg.
Scotch egg.
No idea what you're talking about.
I think he was trying to say Scotland.
Probably.
You kept calling the Queen a man.
Yeah.
Yeah, the Queen is a man.
Queen is a man.
Queen. I've come to the conclusion all by myself that the Queen is a man.
Yep. Go on then.
Fucking alcoholics.
You chugged your entire first drink when we took a sip. It wasn't even empty. You hadn't even used it yet.
No, I did. I did. I did use it.
Nah.
I did. Trust
you're me. A little chubby boy, you know that.
No, I did. I used.
You're fresh out of Essex. No hate to anyone from Essex, but I fucking hate you.
Fuck Essex people.
From Essex, don't be or die.
Don't be.
If you're don't from Essex, out. You decide to visit us, you know, come around where
come
we are.
Come with me.
Then please use disabled parking, is all I'm saying.
What have we got against Essex people? I'm gonna everything.
Have you seen Joey Essex? He's got Essex in his fucking name and he's a dumbass.
What are the Joey Essex members that are currently watching this video? Just insulted them.
Right. When was the last time someone said, oh, I love Joey Essex?
You did just then. Yes, you did just then.
When did I say I loved Joey Essex?
You just said it again. You just said it twice.
Oh my god, there's actually fan pages for Joey Essex.
Once they know their own name and the alphabet, that's their like fucking RAM used up.
Right. Oh yeah, that's when they get their GCSEs.
A, B, 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 B.
Oh come on, you're nearly there. Come on, what's next?
B, 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 B.
What's next?
B, 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 D.
Oh, you were so close.
How the fuck did you have you messed that up?
I don't know. Can you have a go for me?
A, B, it was A, B, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then B quite a few more times.
A, B, 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 is it, it's either E or C, I'm not too sure though. Can I have help?
Phone a friend.
Hello?
Mark.
Yes.
I need help.
What's up?
So basically, what is the third letter of the alphabet? I'd really appreciate you helping me out.
D.
Was it?
It's C.
Congratulations, you've got your GCSEs in Essex.
I looked up a few minutes and so you're the only virgin here, Hess. Cheers for that, appreciate that.
Yeah, but like, I got mine from being an honest person and you got yours from being a slag.
Yeah!
So American Bites, the only place to the left of Australia where you can get American sweets for a great price.
American Bites.
Yes.
Phenomenal.
What does this sound mean, James?
I don't know, Jack. What does this sound mean?
I don't know. Harrison, what do you think this sound means?
I think it means shot of glass.
James, I really wish we'd stop having sex.
Yeah. Cheers, boys.
Yeah. Madeline McCann's dead. And that explains your lack of racism.
Yeah. I can see it.
Yeah.
I can vouch for that, to be honest.
Yeah.
Most important.
It fell off.
It fell off.
And I had to super glue it back on.
That happened to my dick, and I also super glued it back on. We're making a lot of
he super glued his dick back on.
Mm-hmm.
And it fell off. He super glued it back on.
Yeah.
Yours never fell off or anything.
No.
Yeah, he still gets 10 times more sex than you do. It's been 10 months.
9 months.
Congrats. Sorry. That's okay. Enough time to have a baby.
You have sex.
Yeah. What? We're gonna be tasting some very, very spicy crisps.
They're called Jack's Wiener.
It's very, very spicy. I've got gonorrhea.
There's actually no spice to them. It tastes hella good though. That is 12. Holy fucking shit, that is white. You ain't got enough for 13 though. Alright, best believe this is going in straight in the hole.
Ah,
heard that before.
Bro, I don't know if the hole's big enough.
Heard that before too.
Have sex with you, yeah.
Exactly, that's how it works.
Who does he think he is?
Donald Trump or something.
Do you think you're the
man? I think I'm hot shit, Jack!
He did just do that. We did just witness that. He is so
okay,
weird.
This isn't him.
L'Oreal!
Yeah?
Yo, James, what are you using L'Oreal women's shampoo, mate?
Alright, yeah, how you keeping?
Well, I'm still alive, which is nice.
Yeah.
Allegedly.
Haha. Allegedly. Oh. Okay.
That's on top.
You know, bad. Cheers, boys, to bad influences.
Cheers, man. Yeah, to being bad.
Jump!
Congratulations, we just went from making K-pop to making Ice Age. The things that normally I can start thinking about within 5 minutes is sex, because I start and finish within 1 minute.
Life is a highway, I will drive it all night long.
Copyright.
If you're going my way, I will ride it all night long.
Bail, bail, bail.
The suicide rate in this country has gone up by like 70%.
Tell you what, that is a great experience. How close did you get to coming, both
dude,
of you?
I
sprung a while ago, man.
Can you not smell that? Ta-da! Let's stick with that. Great, great, great. Now shoot the camera again.
Well, where's the towel?
Gone. Just a little big swing, big swing.
Yo, what did you put in there, man?
The amount of vodka you just shrank.
Yo, together. I'm literally like 7 years old, bro. Goodbye, Jackie, on a treetop.
When
the wind blows, the cradle will rock.
Ask me 10 times 11.
What's 10 times 11? 11?
10 times 11, 1,100.
Oh, shit.
What is it?
110.
We're gonna go for a wee.
Yo.
I'm a sex offender.
I knew it!
Well, Mark, that was not the answer we're looking for, and I'll have to wish you a good night and a goodbye.
Right, guys, thank you so much for watching. We've really enjoyed making this.
Yeah. Pretty enjoyed, didn't I? It's been fucking amazing.
It's
I love
been
it.
Cool. So please leave a like, comment, subscribe. If you can share this, please do, because we fucking love making videos. We're trying to make as many as possible for your viewing and pleasure, and we just really want to fucking, we want to get rich, basically. We only care about the money.
Oh.
See you next time, guys. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.